Hecate was the goddess of magic, lady of witches and sorcerers. She is the daughter of the Titan Perseus, god of destruction, and Titaness Asteria. So Hecate, also a Titaness, she was a very powerful goddess and exercised her power in heaven, earth, and in the underworld. However, during the War of Titans, she became an ally of Zeus, and for this, she kept her powers and escaped from the prison in Tartarus. Even though she is a rather worshipped deity in ancient Greece, Hecate is not at all prominent in the realm of Greek mythology. Her appearances are rare and have a secondary character. The goddess was a friend of goddess Demeter and helped her to find her daughter Persephone, who had been kidnapped by Hades, making use of her torches during nighttime searches. After having found Persephone, Hecate started to have the underworld as her dwell. The goddess is also cited as one of the participants of the clash between gods and giants known as the Gigantomachy, in which she fought alongside the gods of Olympus and was accountable for exterminating the giant Cletus. The goddess of magic is also the mother of one of the most famous witches of Greek mythology. Her name is Circe, and her encounter with the hero Ulysses has been immortalized in Odyssey. Hecate was also the goddess of the crossroads, the place where her offerings were made, and so the goddess guided her worshippers throughout the best paths. She is then considered to be the protector of travelers. Hecate is often represented by three bodies or three heads because she was regarded as a threefold goddess that had traits of a young, mother, and ancient woman. The goddess was also a deity connected to births and deaths. Since Hecate is a goddess that rules passages, which are symbolized by doors, the keys are a symbol of Hecate. The records of the goddess's worship are extremely old, considering that Hecate is a really ancient goddess of Asian origin, and her worship was also present in ancient Greece, long before the arrival of worship of the Olympic gods. The worship of the goddess of magic remains alive today, being performed mainly by people who have been initiated in the arts of magic and sorcery, and if, during these rituals, dog barking is heard, then Hecate is around.